Muslims under the canopy of the NSO Islamic Cultural and Development Association NIGDA in Yaoundé have acquired sound knowledge on the position of Islam regarding family planning. The conference this Sunday, 23rd May 2021, was facilitated by Sheikh Mohammed Maudoud, a graduate from the University of Medina.
The summary is that family planning is accepted in Islam, but it is not allowed for everyone without having any reasonable excuses. For example, women are complaining due to their financial problems or health problems, and these problems that they are facing, Islam has solution. So it is very important for us as a dua, those who are making dawah, to guide them and to show them what Islam say about it, and the best way to do family planning according to the Quran and Sunnah.
Today's conference has come to clarify the misconceptions surrounding Islamic ruling on this social phenomenon. Participants were therefore reminded on how the companions of the Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, used to practice family planning. Perhaps the numerous verses of the Holy Quran emphasizing the fact that breastfeeding should be until 24 months of age should testify how categorical Allah is commanding parents to space their children. Examples of such verses include verse 233 of Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 15 of Surah Al-Ahqaf, and verse 14 of Surah Al-Luqman, amongst many.
The conference today, granted by Sheikh Mahmoud Maudoud, was very interesting as it concerned family issues, because the family is the fundamental or the foundation of the community. And when we have stable families, the community will surely be stable. And he dwelt on the problem of family planning, which is misunderstood by many people. And because many people always think that Islam is against family planning, and out of the conference we understood that Islam itself is at the origin of family planning, because Islam wants a healthy community, a healthy family, and a family that is responsible in this world and for the obligations of the hereafter.
The necessity of this sensitization contributes to reduce the rate at which pregnant women die nowadays. However, this is done within the ambit of the Islamic.
In everything we do, even if we are to really plan, that we should first of all put Islam first. Know what Islam says about family planning, not just planning as the Western world says, without considering what Islam says.
NIGDA organizes classes on a weekly basis to increase the knowledge and understanding of the complete, perfect, and chosen way of life, Islam.